I've been waiting for this.
Same.
I have something to confess. Just like Jed did. You see, I'm not like you guys. I was born here, in Cornelia. For the longest time, I couldn't remember how I got this. But now I do. The one who gave it to me was Astos. I remember meeting him there, in the Chaos Shrine. He gave me the crystal and told me I'd be needing it. I took it from him and yielded to the darkness. The next thing I knew, you guys were there.
That sure beats my confession.
I felt like I had been waiting for that moment for a long time. But I don't remember much anymore. All I know now is that I want to see this through to the end. And I want it just as badly as you guys do. I won't give up. I know we can do this together.
Try anything weird and you're out.
Right.
Looks like we're in the ocean now.
I should have guessed. Where else would the fiend of water be?
Foregone conclusion.
Time for a change. All right.
This mark here. It means we shouldn't use one, right?
Those cubes?
Let's relax for a bit.
I know that song. Princess played it on her lute.
It's an old song, but it's popular. Everyone in Cornelia knows it.
Did you know that, Jack?
Don't know, don't care.
What's in there?
Time for a change.
Warm welcome.
I expect to be impressed. Look at all the electricity coming out of that thing.
You should definitely keep a wide berth.
This door, it has the same design as the other.
So, if we can find a generator...
Well, a little explosion did all that. How convenient.
Got an easy way back.
Remember this for later.
Time for a change. This is the one. Time for a change.
I think we could use that.
There's a dark aura in the air. It's down there.
That could only mean we're closing in on the water crystal. Then let's keep going. This area's power is separate from the others.
We might need a key for this door.
Hey, Jack. What do you think of Princess Sarah?
What?
At least it's not talk of the past. I'm asking about you now.
I've got no interest in her as a person, but I know I have to protect her at all costs.
Well, she is the symbol of hope and peace in Cornelia, after all.
You really want to protect the princess? How about becoming a knight?
That's up to the royal family.
Even if you were a knight, you'd expect they'd give you work that requires a less delicate touch.
This must be the key to that door.
Right. That means we can continue our search.
Open sesame.
By the way, why were those pirates so upset?
Right now, they are at the mercy of the wind. But if we revive the water crystal, we can restore the balance. And the sea will be itself again.
Be itself?
I admit I'm unclear on the details.
And I doubt those pirates know either. Something tells me they'd be in a bad mood either way.
We've come pretty far down.
The water crystal can't be too far off now. Let's go.
We can cross over to the other side now.
Now we have a way back.
We should take this chance to rest.
Looks like this key won't work.
This will be rough.
This will be trying.
This key's a little different from the other one we've got.
Troublesome. world gets slightly smaller.
This will make things easier.
Treasure, huh? Now we've got an easy way back.
This will make things easier.
This is the one.
All right.
This is the one.
This one.
There you go.
Let's knock him down.
Warm welcome.
More trash to dispose of.
Victory is still within reach.
okay.
Looks worth picking up.
I'll take that.
There's that sinking feeling again. Which can only mean...
Yeah, the final fiend.
At long last.
Stop dragging your feet, Jed.
What? You're calling me out? That hurts, man.
Friends first.
Give us back the crystal.
You demand to have the crystal back. It fared well for so long without it. What will you do with it that turned to you?
What would we do?
You have come all this way. Yet know not of its brilliance.
Eon, say something.
You would bring mayhem to the world.
I don't have time to listen to your nonsense.
You dare brandish your blade at the Kraken? You forget your place.
Getting hit at all costs.
Better tread careful.
Watch it carefully.
It hits hard. Take it head on. It's gonna hurt.
It's up to you, Sophia.
No, what?
We're in for it now.
It's not over unless we give up.
As such, you should touch it as much as possible. Your personal memories will be stored in that device, too. There is much to be gained from memories of your experiences. If you fail to do so, you run the risk of forgetting when you transfer.
I don't care. It's not worth remembering.
Don't say that. You are nothing if not the sum of your memories.
Jack!
It's too dangerous here! We have to go now!
It's done. It's over, right?
Right. The currents are moving, so that means the sea's back to normal.
So now what?
Beats me.
Should be clear sailing ahead. We tore the roots of evil out of this world, after all.
Something wrong?
It's still there. The feeling that chaos is waiting somewhere. It hasn't left me.
Well, why don't we go back to the castle? We could tell them about the fiends we fought and the crystals we revived, which makes us...
Warriors of Light?
Yeah, Warriors of Light, like in the prophecy.